If you are a Salem member and if you are alive, I expect you to be in church next Sunday morning. Amen. When we all get together, what a day of rejoicing that's going to be. Salem, we gonna just let it all go. Amen. I know what time we starting, but I don't know what time we gonna finish. Amen. If you are a Salem member, if for some reason you are scared and you still scared of the virus, you should just come and stand in the back by the door somewhere. But if you are a Salem member, I expect Lottie Dottie and everybody to be here next Sunday. It's going to be going on. God is going to get some show enough praise. If you are alive next week, amen, that's a reason to come in and give God some show enough praise. Now, the doors will open at 9:30, so you could get here at 9:30 and you could spot out you a seat and get you a good seat. We're asking all Salem members to wear red, white, or blue. Red, white, or blue. If you have a Salem shirt and it's one of those colors, do it. But if you don't have, if you wear black, I don't care if you wear peach and lime green. Be here next Sunday. Now, we're going to change the floor seating just a little bit. When you get in, you'll see some, there'll be some social distancing seats. There'll be some seats together. You could do your own thing next week. Amen. Get here in enough time to scout you out a seat. Remember, when you come in, we're going to do two things. At the door, there will be your communion, so you can get your communion at the door when you come in. You can get it yourself, and you can choose a wristband. We have three colors of a wristband. One is green. The green wristband means I want y'all to hug me. I'm up to hugs. I'm all right with that. I'm going to have two green wristbands on. I'm going to be hugging everybody. Amen. I have no reason to fear. Amen. I have no reason to fear. I've been totally vaccinated. Green means that you're up to people hugging you or touching you. The yellow wristband means cautious. I'm not there yet. I'll take an elbow bump, but I'm not there yet. Don't get in my face. Don't get real close to me because I ain't there yet. We respect wherever you are. The red wristband means hi, y'all, from way over there. It means hi, y'all. And so the House of Hope is big enough, thank God, that you can sit wherever you want to sit, and things should be fine. I do want to tell you this before I tell you the breaking news. Tell somebody some breaking news coming. You don't want to miss it. Now, I will tell you this, that in July, we're going to only have two services. One is the first Sunday, and the other is the third Sunday, because we want to assess whatever happens on the first Sunday, whatever we have to fix or adjust, we want to be able to do that. So we're having service on the first Sunday and on the third Sunday, and we're having a special guest. Before I tell you who the special guest is, let me tell you this. On the third Sunday in July, we're going to have baby blessings. I need you to register at salemchicago.org. If you want your child blessed, do you know them children that were born during the pandemic are walking now? Do you know that? Them kids might walk up here to the altar and jump in my arms themselves. Amen. But we don't want the children to get no older than this. So the third Sunday, if you want your baby blessed, register at salemchicago.org, and we will be having a virtual and in person. So if you're here in person or virtually, we will be blessing your baby. And on the first Sunday in July, our special musical guest will be none other than, I'm telling you, you ought to be here next Sunday. Next Sunday is just going to be off the chain. Our special musical guest will be the Reverend Donnie McKirkland on next Sunday. He is coming to be our guest to help us welcome you back. So we can't welcome you back without you being here. We praise God for all that's going into next Sunday service. I'm telling you, Salem, I want us to pack the place out. Faith cometh how? Faith cometh by hearing, hearing by the word of God.